Hey, Horsy. So I'm searching on Amazon for a freaking horse bucket because my damn bucket broke. I'll blame it on Buddy. He probably broke it. And this little horsey guy shows up here. Let me see if I can get back to this. So I see this little horse here, and of course, I see the pink helmet, and I go, "Oh shit, I gotta check out." So I'm like, "All right, let's see what the hell are they selling to people." So we got our pink helmet. Oh, Rick, ain't that nice? And you got Buddy's little mane, and then you got this big old bit in his freaking mouth. Why do you gotta put a big old freaking hunkin' bit on a horse? Why couldn't it be a nice little rope halter? Then you got your little trophy, of course, and your little bucket and everything. So what's another picture we got here? Oh, there's Buddy. Hi, Buddy boy. All right, so you got a little brush there. Brush. What's that? A bag of treats? You got probably some lotion, some perfume. Oh, you gotta have a ribbon. I won something. Gotta have a trophy. Got a little squeegee, little bucket. Oh, let's see what else we got. Oh, look at the little pink Rick. Oh, she got blonde hair like her horsey. And she got little leg paddings, Rick. Oh, ain't that cute? Oh, here's a little, what all comes with that? Brush, trophy, 15 accessories, and a pink helmet. Woo, doggies. Man, that's a deal. Oh, I got a little girl playing with a little horsey. Oh. All right, shit. I'm looking for a damn bucket. Where's my damn bucket? Man, buckets have gotten expensive. I mean, look at this pink bucket. $36. I can get the blue one for 18. Wonder why the pink one's so much. I can get brown for 16. What else I got here? I can get the red for 6. That's how they trick you with the shipping. Okay, for these people who don't figure it out, it's the same damn price as ordering one with free shipping. But anyway, I digress. Green bucket is a little bit higher than a red bucket. I wonder why. So I just need, I'm looking for like one of these, but I want like the little small 8-quart. They had like the 20 quarts. And I'm like, I don't need a big old, this is a 12 quart. I'm not even getting for the horses. I just press probably where I went wrong. I should have just went and tried to get a button. Oh, look at a pretty pink feeder. Oh. Oh, look at a little pink little leash. Oh, marketing. You gotta love it. Let's see what's next. Shit. Let's see what the hell else they're got out here. These are great little door holders. They call them bucket holders, but these are really good for you just put a chain in there. That's, if you notice my gates, I put these on all my gates for locking horses because it's easy. You can do it with one hand and you don't have to worry about locking, et cetera. And you just slide up there and a horses can't undo it because if they try to pull it up, it hits a ring. Anyway, if you look at some of my videos, I use those a lot for my horse gates. I'm biggie on all horse gates should be one hand operation. If you need two hands to open and close a gate and a lock a gate, you need to redesign your gate. Let's see. Man, that's a nice, that's almost purple and pink. Man. God, I wish I had that one. No, don't be sending me one of these. I don't need any. I'm just trying to look at those pretty pink ones. Man, I can get a whole set of four. Damn, I'll be like the pink monster. Woo, doggies! I get four. Here's a little black one for $6.75. Again, great little. It says bucket hook, but actually, I use it as a gate latch, and they work really well. I'm not gonna find me a bucket for under $10, and that really irritates me because all I want's a damn little bucket. I mean, I don't need nothing fancy. I don't. Hey, I'd even buy it if it was pink, if it was cheaper. Hell. I actually, when I first saw the pink one, I was like, shit, this is what I end up probably getting for 12 damn bucks. That's crazy. For a little bucket? So I was rolling through here and I went, $6 and it's pink? I said, done. I was about to buy it and then I go, oh shit. They tried to trick me with the shipping. Anyway, all right. I'll probably end up ordering that damn thing. All right, we'll end that there on a cute little horsey. I should just, hang on, let me search horsey on Amazon. Okay, so I did horse toys. Oh, look, they're all locked up in stables. Ain't that cute? Yeah, let's program that this is okay and you can lock horses up. I love these little galloping little horsies. I got two of those. I told a story on my Crazy Cop channel where I bought it for a little girl that was abducted, and we had to go get her in Maine and bring her back. And we were in the airport, got her one of those. I was riding around in the airport trying to make her feel relaxed. She was all nervous, strange cops bringing her back. Anyway, I like those. This is telescopic. Oh, so you can make it longer and shorter. Here's a little horsey, a nice brown hair. Oh, what's this little horsey? That kind of looks like the one I already saw. Oh, there's a little horsey with pink mane. We always see those out in the wild. Let's program people. And a blow dryer. Oh, Rick. Look how cute. Wow. Look at the pretty mane. Wow. First thing I want to do is braid that. If somebody sent me that, I'd be braiding. Don't be sending me none of these damn toys. This horse looks like Buddy. All right. Oh, look at the pink face. Rick and the pink brush and the pink blanket. Oh, my God. It's so cute. The pink little bow. Rick, why are you always in the pink little handle? Aw. I like these guys, but there's no pink. What's up with that? Oh, there's some pink. What else we got here? There's some pink. Damn, it's hard not to find pink. Pink. I should be like a pink monitor. Pink, purple, purple, pink. Purple, pink plaid. Pink latch. Ooh, man. Pink sure is popular. I'll see what's next. Oh, he's got a little bandit. Look, a halter with no bit. I like that. Here's a damn bit horse again. Bit horse. Come on, people. This might be a little, let's see. That could be a bitless. I don't know if that's kind of, if they put something in that horsey's mouth or not. It's kind of tied right there, right around the mouth. Oh, look, Rick, she got pink pants, a pink rope, and a pink helmet. Woo, man, jackpot. Woo, wee. And a pink box. Rick, why don't you like, and a pink little bucket. Look, she's got a pink bucket. I need that bucket. I'll just buy this and use that damn bucket. All right, shit, I know I'm pissing off some people. Oh, shit. Pink little bag with a pink little horsey and a pink little handle. Oh. All right. Now, there's a little corral with the horses. At least it's open so they can run in and out and they're not locked in there. That's sending a good message. Why can't horse manufacturers send a good message about freedom and no bits and no spurs? At least none of these kids have spurs on. I didn't notice that on any of the horses. Oh, that looks like a lot of horses nowadays. Overfed, lots of treats. That's what you guys keep telling me Buddy looks like. Poor Buddy. All right. Damn, this pink unicorn with pink propellers. Damn, say that fast. Pink unicorn with pink propellers spinning on a purple day. There's a little pink horse in his pink little stall and his pink little saddle. You know what? I've been giving pink a bad name. The more I look at it, the more I like it. Pink's a good color. We should have more pink in the world. That same girl, she dropped her pink helmet on the ground. What's up with that? All right. Oh, look, a horse trailer. Wow. Three little horsies. There's a pink horsey. There's a pink horsey. There's a pink chariot with pink runners. Rick, there's a pink horsey. There's Buddy. There's Buddy. That kind of looks like Buddy. Oh, he's got a little black nose. Buddy, he's not that black in his nose, is he? He's got a little spot, a star like Buddy. I don't think Buddy's got little... I don't even know if my own damn horse has socks or not. Does he have any white on his feet? Hell, you guys watch him probably more than I do. I don't even know what the hell he has on his feet. Oh, that's cute little Clydesdale. Nice feathers like Mr. T gets. Pink little bow. Pink ribbon. All right. Well, I guess if you're bored, you can go you can go ride around looking pink on freaking on Amazon. I'm looking for a bucket. Look at this. I done wasted all this damn time. I still ain't got a bucket. All right. We'll end that there.